team, the whole Laker approach became much different.
Cousins
signs to go. Kuz control. Big time throw misses.
Street close.
I didn't think that was that